Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Big G the Barber. Yo, I know it's been a minute since I posted anything on my YouTube channel. I really do apologize, but yo, we about to just jump straight into it. Let's get it. All right, so right here, basically creating sharp arches, nice sharp arches. And this is what a lot of new barbers struggle with. So, you know, my biggest tip and advice is, you know, notice how I'm holding the trimmer. I'm holding it like a pencil. You know, you want to hold it like a pencil. And notice that, you know, I'm using a lot of the corner of the blade throughout the whole process. I'm using mainly the corner of the blade. Don't be afraid to slide the corner of the blade along the arch. And also, whenever you're doing it, you know, clean up the excess hair on the sides and stuff. Just like how you, when you do a fade, the neater your guidelines are, the cleaner your fade's gonna be. Well, the neater your lineups are, the cleaner your lineup's gonna be, straight up. So there you have it right there, you know. So use the corner of the blade. Don't be afraid to slide the corner along the arch and hold the trimmer like a pencil. And yo, if you got any questions whatsoever, drop them in the comment section. I hope y'all enjoy. And also, always feel free to reach me on my Instagram at _BigGTheBarber. And please don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button for me.